Canada, especially Ontario, is a hotspot for drug trafficking due to its proximity to the U.S. border and well-connected highways. The Hells Angels have a history of smuggling drugs into Canada, and the consequences of this drug trafficking are severe, making it a challenging issue for law enforcement and society.